So hello and welcome back to Mama Eurovision. My name is Judy La Divina and I am your Mama Eurovision.
And I am Aura Genderfuck and I'm your Teddy Eurovision.
Hello Teddy Eurovision. Now if you've been to this channel before, you obviously know the absolutely iconic Baby Eurovision, DDD Whore, the Eurovision Whore, and of course Nona Eurovision. Stick around this season, they will all do all kinds of guest performances. But this year, it's only Mama and Teddy for you, and if it's complained, I'm sorry, it's the wrong mailbox. What we're gonna do today is reacting to all kinds of songs from this year Eurovision Song Contest. This is the second song from the first semi-final that we're gonna listen to, which is
the semi-final one. No, oh
the
my
name
God.
Of the country we rehearsed it, which is
Croatia.
Yes, Teddy. Let them know that we are gonna review and react right now to Baby Lasagna Rim Tim Tagi Dim.
Hrvatska.
I'm already in love. I have this secret wish that Croatia would win Eurovision. I always hold this hope for them. Since 98 with Daniela, I think Croatia has been one of my favorite countries in Eurovision. Maria Magdalena should have won.
Yes, I agree.
Everybody think it was between like Iceland and Sweden. And I'm like, bitches.
It's Croatia.
99 Eurovision was belonging to Croatia. Maybe 2024 will be their time for a redemption. Teddy, let's get into it.
Let's get into it.
Come on, baby lasagna. I'm kind of hungry myself. Ooh. Come through.
Ooh.
Somebody said Finland. OMG, what is going on here?
Okay. Oh, she is.
She a big boy.
She is.
She a big boy
I can
now.
Tell already.
I do get cha-cha-cha vibes already.
You right? It's okay. I'm not sure yet, but where are we going? Where are we going now? It's energetic. That's what it is, but is it good?
Now, it had me all the way to the chorus. Mm. The chorus is a bit anticlimactic for me. Anticlimactic. Mm.
Yes. Oh, oh
I
like
love
that
this hook. This hook. Wait, where are you going?
I actually feel more energized by the verses. Meow.
She said meow. Croatia, come on, taking risks. I didn't see that coming from Croatia. It's very refreshing.
It is refreshing, but it's also the chorus is anticlimactic. I feel it's just going down.
Obsessed. This part is genius.
Ooh! Okay, I'm here for it. Yes. Okay, the drummer's also feeling it.
I would dream Tim Tagidigidim with you.
Absolutely.
As much as you want.
Absolutely. No question.
Just so we're clear.
It's something. It's a lot. It's a lot. Ooh. And she's
that,
feeling
now that's Karia head to toe. I'm not sure I want this. Well done, Croatia. Well done, Croatia. Very refreshing. I did not see this coming from Croatia. Too similar to cha-cha-cha. In staging and vibe and energy in the presentation, I think the song is not so similar. There is clearly influences. We know there are influences, but I don't judge influences. I'm here for it. That's what Eurovision is all about. However, stage performance needs something a bit more unique that we haven't seen last year competing for the crown. I'm just going to put it out there. Other than that, I'm so here for it. Baby lasagna, I'll take you with a side salad.
So for me, I think, yes, there is really a big similarities, especially with the stage performances to Finland last year. But I feel this is an ongoing trend with Eurovision, where there is a winner or a top favorite, and then the next ones get quite similar. So I will not put this on Croatia this year. I like the verses very much. I didn't like the chorus too much. It felt a little bit...
hetero?
I don't want to say that.
Well, I'll say it. It was all very, very hyped, very fun, very glamour. And then the chorus is a bit hetero. Staging can work on that. Meow. How many points would you give Croatia?
I think I would give Croatia... Confident 6 points.
Confident 6 points from Teddy Eurovision to Croatia. I'm going to be much more generous, and I'm giving you a very confident 8 point.
Wow.
And let me mark my words, this is going to be top three in the televote at the final.
Do you think so?
Top three of the televotes at the final. I sign on it. But, well, I also signed on Blanca Paloma last year, so don't count my word. I'm just saying that my gut says this is top three televotes. 100%.
In Eurovision,
it has everything. It has everything it needs to captivate the voting audience. So 8 points from Mama Eurovision, 6 points from Teddy Eurovision qualifier.
Oh, maybe.
Bitch, please.
Maybe. I don't know. I'm not sure. I saw a lot of Eurovision in my whole life, and I saw acts similar to this where...
Okay, if Croatia is not qualifying this year, I'll be seen on stage in nothing but a thong. How about
I want to see that.
And I'll have my rim tim tagi dim hanging around.
Loosely.
Never loose. Anyways, thank you so much for joining us, and please let us know in the comments, how do you feel about Croatia? Do you agree with the confident 6 point? Do you think that my 8 point needs to become a 12 points? Who knows? But we want to know what you have to say. Please no shady comments. We're here to spread love. Thank you so much for joining us again, and see you next time.